So my name is Trisha, and these are my lovely high school students. We do an arts place program through the Rockford Area Arts Council, and this is our spoken word poetry team. There are different teams. There's also dance, theater, visual arts, jewelry, painting. So this is a part of the arts place program. So you guys are going to start off with your American poems, right? That's part of the show that we're going to be having on August 2nd and 3rd at Rockford College, if you guys want to check us out too. So Isabel,